Well, it's Thursday, November 17th, around 11 a.m. And I'm going to pick up Randy in a couple minutes. Then we're going to go meet Jordan Bullo and Robert Ferguson to go do a little coin shooting. So we'll show you when we get there, I guess. And the sun was all, and the sun was all down. Hopefully we'll all do well. Okay, we made it, as Robert always says. What was it you say? Well, I made it again, is that it? You've got like a catchphrase. You'll have catchphrases, you know. So you got Robert here and Jordan. They're using, two Garrett Pros, huh? All right. So they're going to get all the stuff we've been missing. So hopefully they'll get something.
I don't know. I'm just learning mine today.
Oh, you haven't used it that much?
No. I haven't used it at all.
Oh, okay. That's when you got from the girl, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I got a hit too. I don't know if it's anything, but find out. Still in the hole. Yep. Hey, can't get away from bottle caps. This must have followed me from the beach. Pacifico bottle cap. A what?
A bullet shell.
Oh, yeah.
It jumped from 33 to 54.
Okay.
I got my discrim set at 33
anyway. All right. There's still hope. Robert got a weedy. Another bullet? Okay, I'm down in this gully. Thought I had a good tone there for a second. Where'd it go? Okay. Try this. Let's see. Where was that area here? Turned on, yeah. Okay. See anything? Well, Robert's up there. He keeps yelling "weedy" every 5 minutes. The rest of us haven't found anything yet. Still in the hole. Oh, there it is. Weedy. Well, what is it this time? Anyway, I'm changing from the Safari, Mine Life Safari, to the Fisher F2 just because this coil is just too big for the areas I'm trying to get under here, get around and everything. Okay, that's solid tone there. Oh, there it is. Buffalo. I have to use the stuff on this. I can't quite make out the date. I fell the coin. Well, I got one. Weedy. $29 weedy. On that coin spill, were they very deep?
Nope. Really? The grass. Well, one was about 4 or 5 inches and the rest was about the same, but it was up on the kind of weird embankment.
Oh, okay.
Probably didn't hit it very good or something.
So that's a good sound on yours?
Yeah, the beeping. But that's not a good sound. I was thinking for Jordan, it sounded like he had a screamer.
Oh. Dig, just in case. Okay, well. Yeah, same with mine. Okay, Randy got an Indian head. Well, way up under this bush, I'm getting a hit. Let's see how to, if I can get up in there. Okay, right in there. Feels some metal, I'm not sure. That's just a rock. Oh wait, there it is. Merc. Weedy for Robert. Weedy. In the heavy metal area, so that's probably what it is. Piece of metal. Let's see. I gotta check them all. Yeah. Okay. Yep, there we go. Weedy. Yeah. Night.
There you go, sir. What'd you get, Larry?
41 weedy! Well, I'm getting a hit on this rock here. Probably bullet shell. Okay. What's going on here? Digger. Figure this out. I don't know what it could be right here. Wait, there's a coin wedged down in the crack. Okay. Weedy! 39. Yeah, that was pretty good down in the crack here. 1880.
What I thought it was.
1885, it looks like, huh? I can't believe that.
Two Wheaties right next to it.
I can't believe it.
I removed all those bushes over there.
Where?
The twigs that were right there. I removed them all.
Right here?
Yeah, I removed them all. That, I removed like about five big old logs and bushes.
Congratulations. That's the find of the year. Yeah, I found one of those in a long time. Oh. That's great. Randy's gonna die when he hears this. Where's Randy anyway?
I think he's somewhere up there. I can hear a beep.
Okay. Jordan's shaking all over. You see his finger shaking?
Yeah, I'm like, woo-hoo. I just can't believe it. It's like.
Let's see the other side again. Oh, yeah, that's. Now, is that where they put the O? Randy, is that where they put the O? For Orleans, or?
It's an O?
Yeah,
O's you don't see too often.
Okay, so you got a rare one. Yeah, but all you went through to get that, you deserve it after moving all these bushes and dig. There you go, a little bonus. Did she got a quarter, right?
Yeah, it was
a stand walking or whatever.
Walking
the,
Liberty,
yeah. Okay. Yeah. Well, as long as somebody's finding them. Like I said, we probably never would have found that one because we probably wouldn't have gone to all that trouble. Did you pick it up before you dug in the bush? I mean, did you stick your thing in there and pick it up, or did you just decide to move all the bushes and then you picked it?
I just decided to move all the bushes.
Okay.
Coming up right there.
Uh-huh.
So I decided to move all the bushes there.
Okay.
So that weedy right there, and it was just sitting right in the leaves.
We kind of did that over there at the schoolyard area with all the tumbleweeds, and we were finding all kinds of stuff. We knocked them all down, you know. It was a lot of work, but everybody found coins. I think Robert was there. I think he found a bunch of them.
Yeah, I missed out that day.
Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, I got an Indian head, finally.
Well, I'll be bringing an extra leaf blower in case you need one.
Okay. 1905. Is Natalie all excited about going, or does she care?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not sure, but this one was like a, got another hit about a foot away from the other one, so I don't know if it's anything or not. Okay, it's still in the ground, about 4 inches down, it looks like. Okay. Let me see. Okay, it's right here. And a square nail! Oh, well, that shows this is an old area. We don't mind. Oh, found a big piece of purple glass. That's pretty good. That was a bottle, but that's not open at that end. So it must be some kind of ornamental thing. He said good riddance. For a change. Good tone on the detectors. And the pinpointer likes it. There it is. Weedy. 51 weedy. Weedy. I got a real oldie this time, 1911 weedy. Oh, there we go. Well, weedy. 1949. I got 9 weedies, 1 Indian head, 1 Merc, 2 buffaloes, and 1 V nickel. Let's see what Randy has over here. I think you're the big winner today, Robert, probably, or maybe Jordan is. So Randy got 4 weedies. I should get out. Let me get out of the sun there. 4 weedies, a Merc, 2 buffaloes, a V, and a Indian head.
Watch it sitting on the toilet.
And there it is. Okay, here's Jordan's big take.
Comes a bullet.
Yeah, and he's got 11 weedies, 2 buffaloes, a V-nickel, Indian head, and the big one, 1885 O silver dollar. Okay.
That's all I got.
Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 weedies, 1, 2, 3. I think it's 3 Indian heads and 1 buffalo for...
I still haven't found one of these yet.
From, yeah, I found one here today.
Robert. If you look at his video,
they
he'll tell you all the...
Buffalo, 1 Merc, 1 Indian head, and these. Jordan got an Indian head. They got 2, 3, 6, 8, 9 weedies. 1 V nickel, 2 buffaloes. And the find of the day, the big winner is Jordan. Yay! Look at that baby. No power. Cool, huh? What's that puppy out? 1888? 1885?
Yep.
My weak little amount here. I'm using the AT Pro. AT Pro, I'm just learning it. I would have got Mark out and known it better. Pretty sure of that. 1 buffalo.
So which one did you, were you using finally?
I started with AT Pro and I switched to the AT
Gold. Gold, okay.
I like that one better.
Is the Pro supposed to be better for coins?
It's supposed to be. That's their coin model.
All right.
The AT Gold has a coin mode 2 on it.
Okay. Okay, on these 2 nickels, I can't make out the date with the loop. So I'm going to put them in the nickel save and see if it'll make the dates come out. Okay, I got it right on the date where the other one is worn out too. So give them about 5 minutes and check them out. Okay, here's what I got. 49D. 1911, 1937, these are all weedies. 1939, 1941, 1936, 1945, 1951, 1920, 1908 V nickel, 1945 Merc, 1905 Indian head. 1925, so the date came up on this one, 1925 Buffalo. And it didn't quite come up on this one. There's, I guess, nothing left. So I don't know what that is, Buffalo.